Katie. It'll take more than salvation. The earth shifted 4 inches, but I never felt the wave hit. This planet swallowing itself, we can't claim it. And I'm sure now more than ever, it's not what we take with, let alone who your God thinks you should be dating. The afterlife can wait, right now this world needs saving. If you didn't have so many definitions, I'd kiss you hard until your knees wonder what hit you. So Katie, heaven or hell, please tell me my destination. Jesus has patience, but he sure isn't waiting. We used to watch cops every day regulate the God complex, walking with Abdullahi and Muhammad around the plaza. But all praises be to Allah, we get there. Talking to my grandfather over his grave with the warm beer. Because Katie, you got more walls than most, but it won't stop you from speaking through them like mailing letters to prisoners' posts.
For all we know,
I dig your style, I'm mildly obsessed, and I don't care to fight it. Ever since I saw you at Bon Appetit with Steph, he'd introduce you to Cecil, and then say you lost the bet. And there it was, back then it seemed so easy. You planted the tree at the extinction of the Sino species. I watched it grow until I had to graduate and attend the funeral after the blend dug its own grave. I tried talking to Dottie, but she was already pilled up, ranting that rap can't save you, but credits a life to hip-hop. Got it. Took another Lexapro and she popped it. But amongst the metro, I too slowly let go. Your voice and cadence are one of the few things I withhold. Long live the tree that blooms all seasons in your garden. Long live the hands that give it water. Long live the otter.
For all we know,
not my place to put your name out in the open, but want to say what I could have done. Visiting hours at St. Joseph's, playing Go Fish at the Impatient Lounge, with enough sedated rage to shake the foundations off the ground. The weight in your veins, the colors that came back to your face, the truth that saved this page from a eulogy for an early grave. To say I love you doesn't come close to the zip code or continent where my heart lives for your livelihood. I wanted to be a monolith, but the ceiling still fell. And then we were playing cards in rehab while we could still fail. And I'm sorry that I couldn't be more, that I couldn't find the words until I was staring at this coffee shop's floor. Curses, bad luck and adversity lose all currency at your entrance, as your will flexes beyond the permanent. I never met your father, but if he's anything you're made of, I'd die happy to be half that man. I say love.
For all we know, everything was meant to change. Tomorrow's coming round and today is going out. It'll never be the same. But I know, I know, I know, I know. For me, you will never fade.